In the shut-in procedure, why are pumps shut down after space out and right before closing the BOP? A. To maintain ECD to minimize influx. B. It is easy to do. C. It is a standard drilling practice. The answer is A. To maintain ECD to minimize influx. The pumps are shut down after space out and right before closing the BOP because it is the best way to have the ECD to minimize influx. Less influx in the well means less hassle to handle well control.